So we soldered our 4 or 6 joints. And the focus for this group is accuracy and getting them to help to understand what they need is all about. The purpose of this group is simply to try to knock over the cones using the softball. So this morning, a lot of the work with the youngsters has been about how they use their eyes. Coach Hamato, Coach Jeremy, and training has been fantastic.